you know, a lot of people look at my career and they look at it and they say, well, yeah, I sat on the bench for 4 years in college, then he got cut by the Packers, and then, you know, I'd work in a grocery store, and they look at all these things that have to do with me not being on the football field. And when I look back at my career, I looked and said, okay, I played 1 year in college and I was the player of the year in our conference. You know, I played, you know, I got cut and, you know, did all that. But when I played in the Arena League, we went to 2 championships in 3 years. I was the best quarterback in the league those 3 years. Go to Europe, was the best quarterback statistically in Europe the year that I was there. So everything I saw was every time I actually got a chance to play, I was successful.